Number three would be pricing. Let's define pricing first. So pricing should be seen as the value that someone is willing to pay for my product. How much money are you going to pull out of your pocket to actually get my product? The higher the better, of course, but you know, there's certain steps that we need to follow to get there.